Sarah Palin is going to tell us a little something about Herb Cain. Who's that? Let's find out. Clip 10.
Take Herb Cain. Look at why he's doing so well right now. He's, I guess you could say, with all due respect, the flavor of the week, because Herb Cain is the one up there who doesn't look like he's part of that permanent political class. Herb Cain, so Herb Cain is a good example of a connection with the voters and why his message, good messenger, he's resonating with the people.
Is Herb short for Herman?
No, Herb is just the wrong name.
She said, what is happening? Why? Why? Why would you? Here's what I don't understand, okay? If I get asked to do an interview, right, I will study that topic up and down. I need to know every single detail. There's nothing that I miss, okay? Because I'm not going to make a fool out of myself on someone else's show.
Right.
What are you fucking doing, dude?
But on the other hand, she only ran for Vice President of the United States of
That's
America.
That's unbelievable to me. How do you not know? You're being interviewed about Herman Cain.
And not only that, she gets paid $1 million by Fox News for those appearances.
Herb Cain.
She doesn't even bother to figure out what the name of one of the presidential candidates is.
So
let me tell you something about Herb Cain. Him making a good point.
Maybe she thinks Herb is short for Herman.
No, that would be even more unacceptable. At the end of the day, what did she say? There was a funny little turn of phrase that she used. Yeah, can you show the last five, find the 5 to 10 seconds? As he's doing that, the other thing is, she's trying to compliment Herb, but...
A good example of a connection with the voters and why his message, good messenger, he's resonating with the people.
Why his message, good messenger, is resonating with the people.
I just can't.
She's like a combination of George Bush and like a newscaster taught totally by consultants and just follows whatever they do. His message resonating with the people. Not it resonated, it's resonating. Good message, good messenger.
It's resonating right now as we speak.
Right. Flavor of the week. I'm not sure I'd use that turn of phrase with a black guy. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, well, this is at the end of the day. I read a quick headline. She apologized for using that term.
Oh, flavor of the week.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. All right. That's interesting.
Yeah, I think once it got to the full day cycle of news, then people got on to her about that part, too.
Okay. Now, the thing is, don't get me wrong, I don't think she meant any harm by it, right? I mean, she just doesn't know any better, right? but she, of course, as always, she should know a little better, but she doesn't know any better. All she knows is that Herb, good messenger. Delicious flavor.